Superior Dome Friday night, Munich Scene and Beale City battled for a spot to Ford Field. The Aggies and Mustangs were scoreless at the half, so let's jump ahead to the third quarter. On 3rd and 3 from their own 38, Garrett Blank gets the toss. He has a couple of blockers. Blank finds a little daylight. He's off to the races. Blank cuts back inside, and he would go 62 yards for the score. Munich Scene strikes first, leading 7-0. The ensuing kickoff, Chase Rollin makes the grab at the 1-yard line. He starts to the far sideline, and look out, Rollins is a convoy of blockers. A couple of Mustangs could not get him down. Chase Rollins, 99 yards to the house. What an answer by the Aggies to tie the game at 7. To the fourth quarter, still even at 7, Munich Scene decides to kick a field goal. Andy Cooper from 33 yards out. It's good. The Stangs take a 10-7 lead. Beale City would drive down to the Munich Scene 16. 2 minutes to go. 4th and 7. Tucker Gross airs it out. Brad Moore could not make the grab. Colin Immel breaks it up. And Munich Scene would hold on for the 10-7 win.